We're in a process of healing. Our community is sending a very strong message that we're not going to be defined by this tragedy. We're going to be defined by our response to it. In particular, the incredibly brave and heroic response of the first responders. I was in the command center watching the communication between the officers in the command center, monitoring the movements of the perpetrator on security cameras, and conveying that to the SWAT team inside. I'm absolutely positive that the way that the police handled themselves saved some lives in this instance. And you know, we're going to honor the police officer that died. We're going to honor the victims of this tragedy, but we're going to ensure that it's how we respond that defines us and not the tragedy itself.